Yes. Yeah, now we are live. Hello everyone, this is Shobhu Sisayan from NSS Solution. Today I'm here to live session and our education fair is going on in Dhaka in Mamotas Plaza. So anyone want to talk with the university, so please visit us. Visit our booth in Mamotas Plaza, so you will find us, and also you can talk with the university. And now with me participating and joining to give information to the students, Mr. Dr. Prokasim from UTM, who is the director of admission and recruitment division in UTM. So now I'm going to pass to Prof to discuss himself and about the university. Hi Prof, how are you doing?
Good, I'm good, Shobus. And yourself?
Yeah, Alhamdulillah, I'm doing good also. I also got my both vaccinations, so Alhamdulillah, I'm
safe. Alhamdulillah, good. That's good news.
So, yeah, Prof, for today, our education fair, we are offering for our students who would join directly to our education fair, they will get instant benefit from our side, from our company. Mm-hmm. So our company decided to give every student 1,000 ringgit rebate.
Okay.
So whoever join any university, we are going to help them for mm-hmm. this education for a fair purpose.
Okay, well, that's good.
Okay, thank you very much. Yes, Prof, you might start your presentations to talk with the students.
Let me know if the screen is frozen or whatever. Can you see the slide now?
Yes, yes, Prof, can see.
Okay, good morning, Bangladesh. Good afternoon, Malaysia. I'm Dr. Kasim Jalil, the Director of Admission and Recruitment, University Technology Malaysia. My number, you can WhatsApp me, +60 17 724 4942. And you can always email me, Kasim Jalil, KASIMJALIL at utm.my. You can ask me anything about related to study in UTM. Okay, for your information, I think everybody is aware UTM is one of the favorite destination for Bangladeshi students in Malaysia. We have around 400 Bangladeshi students studying in UTM and mostly are doing bachelor degrees in various fields of engineering, IT, and some other related programs. Okay, UTM is a public university established in 1972. We became a university in 1972. We have two campuses, one in second largest city of Johor Bahru, and the second campus is in Kuala Lumpur, which is our original campus. And UTM has a long history. It was established from a small institution back during colonial times in 1908. So we have two campuses. And then our big campus in Johor Bahru, our major campus, is very big, 1,200 hectares, green campus, fully guarded and gated, and provide safety and security for our students. Outsiders cannot come without going through the checkpoint. So it is very conducive environment for you to send your children to UTM, especially for parents with female children. So we are just 20 minutes to Singapore and 90 minutes to Indonesia. You can take ferry to Indonesia. It will take you 90 minutes to the closest island of Batam, one of the major city in Indonesia. And also you can cross the bridge, of course, you need visa to cross to Singapore. So it is very convenient for you to spend your weekend getaway. And we have a small campus in Kuala Lumpur, the closest university to Kuala Lumpur City Center, UTM. Yeah, it is a city campus, a lot of high-rise building, and we have around 5,000 students residing in UTM Kuala Lumpur, and 20,000 students residing in UTM main campus Johor Bahru. Okay, this is our ranking, as you may already know. UTM is top 200 in the world by QS World University Ranking, and top 50 in Asia, and top 5 in Malaysia. And among engineering program in the world, we are ranked top 50 by US News. And we have also good ranking in Time Higher Education, top 200 impact ranking and also top 150 young university ranking in the world. And currently we have around 25,000 students and 5,000 plus international students. So Bangladeshi make less than 10%. So you will see a lot of your friends from all over the world, from 79 countries. More than 5,000 students from 79 countries are currently studying in UTM. Don't worry about your degree. Once you graduate from UTM, it is fully accredited and recognized because Malaysia is the member of Washington Accord, meaning our degree is equivalent to a US university degree, Canada, Australia, and European university degree. So you will not have problem finding a job anywhere in the world. So you don't have to worry. And also, if you are hardworking enough and you maintain good grades, you have the opportunity to join our global university network, meaning you can spend one semester, one summer abroad with our partner universities. And also, if you are diligent and hardworking enough, and you can also find industrial training in Malaysia, and also possibly to get a job in Malaysia. Not many, but some selected top students get a good job in Malaysia. Okay, these are basically the programs that we offer. We have a very big engineering schools in Malaysia. We have, I think, 5 engineering schools covering all the field at bachelor, master's and PhD. Most of Bangladeshi are doing mechanical, electrical, aeronautic, some in civil engineering, and a lot of them in IT, in software engineering as well. Okay. And we have sciences at master's, undergraduate, and also PhD level in basic sciences, and also IT. IT is the most favorite program among international students, especially software engineering. So if you plan to study software engineering, UTM is the destination. We have a lot of international students, and they are basically doing well. And UTM is one of the biggest IT university in Malaysia as well. And we do offer business related programs in land administration, in accounting, technology, marketing, psychology, human resource, and so on. Also, we have a good program, the best program in architecture, a Bachelor of Architecture. It is a unique program. So the intake is only in September. So you have to make sure that you join the faculty in September. So the program is basically 6-year program, 3-year undergraduate, 1-year one year training or practical training, and another 2 years master's. So you will have a complete 6-year program in order for you to get your professional membership. And if you plan to study in a bigger city, in the biggest city in Malaysia of Kuala Lumpur, you can study in UTM Kuala Lumpur. These are basically the program that we offer. Chemical engineering, electronic system engineering, mechanical precision engineering, as well as software engineering. Okay, another school in Kuala Lumpur, Razak School of Engineering Technology. You can do your bachelor in industrial design, the only bachelor program offered by this university, faculty. And you can also study a master's PhD in the given field in front of you. Okay, some pictures about UTM so that you have feel how UTM looks like. So it is a basically green campus. It's very, very beautiful. Malaysia is blessed. We don't have natural disaster. We have a lot of rain. We don't have cyclone. We don't have earthquake. We don't have drought. Alhamdulillah, this is a blessing. So it is a paradise, basically. Malaysia is blessed with prosperity, economic prosperity, as well as peace. You know, one of the safest country in the world. So you don't have to worry if your female children studying in UTM walk at night, so they are safe. Don't worry. So it is a safe country. Okay, we have a lot of facilities for our students and campus community. We have a bank. We have also a post office and a lot of cafe, a lot of grocery store and so on. Basically, UTM Johor Bahru is a mini town by itself. It has a lot of facilities, recreational as well as supporting student services facilities. And libraries, we have 2 libraries in Johor Bahru, big one, 4 floor each. And then we have one big one in Kuala Lumpur campus. And we have stadium for campus community, and as well as students and staff can use this facility. And swimming pool, open to all, open to female and male student. Just that the female will have different day and male will have different day to use the facilities, the swimming pool facilities in UTM. And we provide free bus services for you to go from your camp, from your hostel to your classroom. Okay, and these are basically our mini clinic. We have 13 doctors, including 3 dentists, serving our campus community 24 hours. So we have 3 ambulances on standby. So it is very convenient. Outpatient treatment is free. Okay, you will be staying. If you come to UTM, you have an option to stay on campus or off campus. I recommend you to stay on campus if you are new. And international residence is ready to accept you. So basically, you can have a single room, double, or triple sharing. It is called KLG Campus Residence. Okay. And this is UTM Kuala Lumpur, a lot of high-rise building. So your lecture room will be high-rise, in high-rise building. We have MJIT on the right picture here, far right. And in Kuala Lumpur campus, it is unique. There is a mall owned by UTM in UTM Kuala Lumpur. You will see the picture. This is the mall owned by the university. A lot of facilities, a lot of fast food. There is a bowling alley on top. And you see the high-rise building on top of the mall is the residential apartment for our students. So you just go out from this complex. These are basically the shops available in the mall. Okay, you just go out. And then walk. At the back here is your lecture room, classroom. Okay, it's very, very convenient to study in UTM Kuala Lumpur as well. Okay, for entry requirement, we require 3 A plus in your high school HSC or Alim Madrasa. So if you plan to do engineering, you must have 3 A plus in mathematics, physics, chemistry, or biology. And in science, you must have 3 A plus in science subject. And if you plan to do social sciences, you can have 3 A plus in social science or science related subjects. And if you plan to do computer science, you must have A plus in mathematics and 2 other science or IT related subjects. So these are basically the entry requirement for Bangladesh. For Bangladesh undergraduate, we require IELTS 5.5 or equivalent. You can take TOEFL, or you can, if you plan to do master's and PhD, IELTS 6.0. If you are following American diploma or A-level, Pearson or Cambridge A-level or IB, International Baccalaureate or Australian matriculation, so you'll be exempted from English requirement. Okay. After fulfilling the English requirement, you are required to do 1 semester bridging. But you can skip this bridging if you pass the bridging placement test with B grade in the subject. So if you get B and above, you will be exempted from 1 semester bridging. So basically that is straightforward. Cost of living in Malaysia is not much different from Dhaka. It's around $400 to $500 is sufficient for you to live in UTM. This will cover your hostel, your food, as well as your transport and so on. Okay, the tuition fees. The tuition fees a year is around $5,000 or 20,000 ringgit. If you plan to do bachelor, it is going to be 5,000 times 4, slightly less than 5,000 actually, 20,000 ringgit. 20,000 ringgit, so 4 years is around 18,000 ringgit altogether. If you then plan to do masters, you multiply by 1.5 is 30,000 ringgit. PhD, you multiply by 3 is 60,000 ringgit. So very, very simple approximation of our tuition fees. Okay, if you need further information, you can browse our admission.utm.my, or you can apply through our trusted agent and NSS solution. Mr. Shobus and team will advise you. Why do you need to go through agent? Because agent provide free service for you. They don't charge anything.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, they provide free service, application service. They will arrange for your visa. They will arrange for your arrival. So it is very convenient. So back to Shobus.
Yeah.
So if you need any further information, you can ask me during this session. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Prof, for your fruitful presentations about the UTM. Yeah, really, I could say this is like one of the first place student choice to join UTM because of the facilities, their services, and also the university ranking. And also, I saw like many students who graduated, they are doing very good. Even they got a very good job in all the world, not in Malaysia also, but also other countries. So I think this is very good and initiative for the students who join UTM, so they have like international and also globalized friend.
Exactly.
Prof, could you please tell to our students, sometimes the student asks for a scholarship, but we always say, okay, good, if you want good product, definitely you don't wait for the scholarship. So could you please tell some things about the
scholarship? Is already embedded in our fees. Our fees, if you compare UTM is ranked number top 5 in Malaysia. It is a public university. The fee is already subsidized, meaning a scholarship is already included in our fee structure. So it is $5,000, you cannot get a high quality education at this price anywhere in the world, only in UTM and you know, in public university. It's very cheap, comparable even to Bangladeshi private university or even higher in your back home. And you get better ranking university, higher quality education. So I don't think you should be asking for scholarship. It's already embedded in the fee structure.
Yeah, I also inform the students, if you want to, suppose any students want to join a UTM, they have the very good all ranking also. And also if
yes.
they want to go for some, we compare with some other country, like I could say it's like commonly Bangladeshi 70% they prefer to go Canada. But the tuition fees and the university ranking, when you see it, this is far different than some Malaysian government universities here.
Yeah.
And also the education quality.
I think in Bangla, in 5 times the fee, international
yeah, exactly.
fee than Malaysia.
So if they join their bachelor 1 year, so whole bachelor they can complete in Malaysia with the
yes
good valuable certificate compared
yes,
to other
everything
countries.
Included. You just, you know, 1 year in Canada is equivalent to 4 years in UTM.
Yeah, exactly. So
yeah.
we also inform
then you can migrate after that. Yeah, after you graduate, you can migrate to Canada, no problem.
Yeah,
your
and also,
degree is accepted. It's a good bargain.
Yeah, exactly. And also, they give a good value for it.
Yes.
So, Prof, if we proceed any other country's application, so is it okay?
No proceed? Problem. You can apply, you know.
Any country?
Yeah, any country.
Okay. Thank you very much for your support and also for the presentations. I hope anyone who would like to join our education fair, they can come direct to the our education fair booth in Mamadas Plaza. There are our direct representative is waiting, so they are waiting to serve you, give you all the information, and also most important things, don't lose the 1000 rebate cashback. So this is we are offering for all the students who are participating this education fair only today and tomorrow, 27 and 28.
Okay, where is the location of your physical face-to-face in Dhaka?
This is Mamadas Plaza, opposite Lab 8 Hospital. This is one of the very renowned hospital.
Which sector of Bangladesh? Which city?
It's in Dhaka, Dhanmondi.
Dhanmondi, okay.
Dhanmondi. Yeah, it's Dhanmondi, Dhaka, opposite Lab 8 Hospital. It's mm-hmm. very near to our the top government university in Bangladesh.
University of Dhaka?
Yeah,
Obwe.
Yeah. Yeah, it's near to Buyet. Yeah, just walking distance. Dhaka University and Buyet. It's just walking distance, like around 10 minutes walking distance.
Okay.
So I think it would be very convenient for the students who would like to join our education fair, also to want to participate directly.
Mm-hmm.
So thank you very much, Pro, for joining.
You're
so
welcome. You're welcome.
We're ending for the live session. So if anyone want to join, so. Every there have 12 university waiting to serve you. So
okay.
we are unable to do every university live session. So we do some of the university live sessions so that the student will be more clear.
Okay.
Thank you.
Good. Thank you, Shobus.
You are most welcome, Prof.